Coming and coming to the fight, appreciate you spending your time and your hard earned money coming to the fight too. Thank you.
Cameron Buford, Los Angeles News Observer, by way of Voice of the Fans. Congratulations, Spence, for doing your work, getting in there and putting them away. At what point, in the third round, that was an exciting third round, did he frustrate you in that third round? In the sixth round, did he piss you off?
It was just in the third round, I think it was like even the start of the fight, I was getting a little bit, you know, I was kind of off a little bit, you know, I guess the layoff, but I was kind of off a little bit and trying to find my rhythm and my range. So, and I was throwing like looping shots. My shots were coming a little bit hard and I wasn't setting up my punches or just letting them go. Like I did in the later rounds, it started being more effective and I started letting them go. But at the first start, I started just throwing hard and trying to you know, put a lot of emphasis in my shots.
Yeah, this is Skip Brown from Dante's Boxing Nation by way of IKTV. First of all, congratulations, champ.
Thank you.
Terrence Crawford tweeted, quote, congratulations, great fight. Now the real fight happens. No more talk, no more side of the street. Let's go. What's your response to Terrence Crawford's comment?
Man, I already responded. I already said what I said when I was in the ring. And I've been saying it this whole week, doing presses and everything. I said, it's man strap season. I got one more belt to get. And, you know, after I get through with Lucas, I'm coming in Terrence Crawford. So I already know what time it is.
Errol, Cesar said over here, America TV, Decisión Dividida, Puerto Rico. Hey, we saw, this is the second time that we see the same thing happen with the mouse pit situation, right? Do you have to work on correcting the situation with the mouse pit? The same thing happened in the Garcia fight. You lost the mouth pit and you went looking for it too. It's keep happening.
Hey, nah, you on point, you right. nah, I gotta get a new mouthpiece. My mouthpiece been messed up. I gotta get a new mouthpiece. It's like, it's not molded to my mouth at all, so it's just flopping everywhere. Then, so I gotta bite down real hard for it to stay in my mouth, so that's my fault. That's a rookie mistake for me. And that was a rookie mistake for me too. Like looking off and looking for my mouthpiece, and then, you know, I get punched like three times, so. You know, that was my fault too, but you put protect yourself at all times, so, you know, hey man.
Chase.